Throughout history, we have discovered far more dinosaur remains than those of our very own primitive ancestors. And there are several contrasting factors playing a part in this. A significant aspect to consider is the sheer period of existence. Dinosaurs, alarmingly enough, roamed the Earth for millions of years, as compared to us humans, who began our evolutionary journey not more than 200,000 years ago. The vast timeline of dinosaurs amplifies the likelihood of preserved remains. Moreover, the term dinosaurs envelops hundreds of different species, whereas humans, or Homo sapiens as we are scientifically known, constitute a solitary species. This fact alone drastically tilts the odds in favor of discovering dinosaur fossils over our own ancestral remains. Further amplifying these odds, certain dinosaur species were enormous in size, thus favoring fossilization of their skeletal remains. In contrast, our moderate-sized skeletal structures do not particularly favor fossilization. Popular culture has propelled the intrigue behind dinosaurs, branding them as sizable and fearsome creatures. Jurassic World, a film centered around these prehistoric beasts, ranks fourth on the list of highest-grossing movies in history. Surprisingly, it's not commonly known that the term dinosaurs refers to a diverse group of reptiles under the classification Dinosauria. This group first showed signs of existence approximately 231 to 243 million years ago. Taking inventory, scientists have so far discovered, documented, and named 700 species of dinosaurs, with 300 of these being conclusively identified as unique in their own right. Moreover, estimates exceed this number, indicating that there exist between 700 and 900 yet-to-be-discovered dinosaur types. Drawing a comparison, Homo sapiens remain the lone surviving species of the genus Homo, which includes extinct species like Neanderthals as well as great apes. Clearly, the scales skew significantly in favor of dinosaurs, with over 1,000 species throughout their history, whereas the number of human species seems minuscule in comparison. Dinosaurs first trod the world over 230 million years ago, and maintained their existence for an impressive 180 million years. However, early species of Homo were relative latecomers, with evolution beginning around 200,000 years ago. Such a prolonged existence gives survivors of the Jurassic times a sizable advantage in terms of fossilized remains. From a physical perspective, dinosaurs, specifically the mega-sized ones, had the advantage of being less susceptible to the elements and decomposition. Their gargantuan bones, often immobilized by their sheer weight, stayed put after death, whereas our relatively puny and lightweight bones can easily be carried away by natural forces. Furthermore, human cultural practices like cremation and burial in organically enriched topsoil hinder the fossilization process for human remains. Additionally, the human population disparity plays a significant role. Presently, we live in an era with around 7.5 billion humans, but rewind back to the initial 20 to 30,000 years of human existence, and it was strikingly different. With a sparse human population scattered in select world pockets, the rarity of human fossil finds makes sense. Consequently, finding a buried or naturally preserved human specimen in such conditions is quite miraculous indeed. If you enjoyed this video, we'd love to hear from you in the comments section. Your feedback not only supports us, but also helps our channel reach more viewers and continue to grow.